CardCollective.net, we are about to do a hit draft. Son of a... If I change tabs, it does that. Let's randomize it. Damn it, 11 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I did say 11, right? 11. GG! The Num Num song. You're 3 times. One, two, three. I did it backwards. Oh well. That's cool. So, you now know where you're drafting today. Hey, Rip. Top 2 boxes of Optic, fresh case. Well, the good news is AC, you can always trade 2 picks to move up. We're doing this backwards tonight, so this might be interesting. Rip, what teams did you have in the half-case vending? Oh. Well... Let me think. What was in it? What was the big boys in it? I can't remember. Seemed like a lot of, There was a gold auto, wasn't there? I thought there was a gold auto, and I can't remember what team it was, though. Yeah, second half there was. Or am I thinking of the first half? Yeah, there was a Connor Green. It's not yet on YouTube. I usually don't upload while I'm breaking because it causes the feed to get jerky for some people. I don't know if you can rewind the YouTube that far back or not. What was? I could have swore there was a gold auto, but I might have been thinking the first half. We pulled a super out of a different case last night. Taylor Ward. No VLAD. There was a green. First hit. .300. Eric Kendricks. Yeah, it wasn't. Man, nothing's popping out in my memory. Easy. Do you remember any of the hits? I seem to think that, oh, the Rockies. The bottom three get silver packs. The bottom three get silver packs. No spins. There was a gold Rockies hit. Gold Rockies. I remember now. Tony Lippitt. Jose. Jesus. Yeah. Tinoco. Yeah, Jesus. It's more fun to say Jesus, but yeah, Jesus. Derek Carr out of 50 base. What's up, JV? We're breaking the hit draft. The order we did first tonight. So I did do that by design, but you know what? It might actually help for trades. So GG picks first. Jay, you got second and third. Nats gets fourth. GG gets fifth. Nats 6. God, what the hell is top loaded? Sea Noodle, me, Penguins, Nats. Derek Carr. Mariota rookie base. Tyler Lockett, rookie base. Kevin Wright, white rookie base, if he ever plays. Bo Jackson, green. Jameis Winston, die-cut rookie base. Kenny Bell. Woo, out of 99, right? It's 99 this year. Yes, 99 is base. That's not bad, I guess. You'd think it'd be higher. He hasn't quite taken back off on the market. Hall. I got the tie-dye out of 25 of him yesterday. 99. Then a rookie. Optic. This is a fresh case of Optic. So we got two boxes. This is the same case that the division's coming out of. Five star, man. We didn't break a lot of five star, or did we? Nah, yeah, we did three cases of it, maybe two or three. I don't know. I think we broke more Diamond King than Optic. I think I'm only around 15 cases of Optic, and I think we're around 25 cases of Diamond King. And we're about 17 cases of Allen and Ginner. Yeah, so we did a lot of half cases of Optic, and we did more full cases of Diamond King. But we did, we are on like, on the half case, we are on Diamond King 20, I think. And we're only on eBay. On eBay, on Optic, we're only on Optic number 10 half case. So that's five cases. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty close. We didn't break very much of it in the store either. We've only mostly broke it as like personal, or you know, like two box hit drafts, things like that. But we've went through a lot. I broke one full case of it for Kel of Optic. Where is Kel? Clint Frazier. Out of 149 for the, well, base. God, what am I doing? Get back in the game. Base. Not what I thought it was. Conforto Hollow. Can you see the base? Can you not see it? DeGrom. Ketel Marte. 150. Bryce Harper, base. On the 149. The DeGrom 299. Wow, cool. Paul Westfall. Oh, easily. And I'm working on getting some more of it. Out of 49. John Wall. There was some fun stuff out of that for sure. Kind of miss it. Kind of miss the Americana. It was a good cheap. It was $6 a hit. Did you ever sell a Stallone? Holy crap! Dwayne Wade! A little bit of fuzz coming out the seams. Wow! Jeff Green, base out of 49. But yeah, we still haven't pulled a Winnie Cooper. Marvin Williams, Jazz. Holy crap! $52 for a printing plate! On a disc golf guy. Hidden gems, guys. You never know. Billy! Andre Robinson, rookie auto. Not numbered. Oh man, I thought this was gonna be an AI auto. AI out of 99 for the base. Cody Zeller rookie patch. Though we did get a Vanilla Ice auto, and I'm setting that bad dog in to get appraised. We pulled a Molly Ringwald out of 10 auto or just base? I can't remember. The auto you have is out of 25, I think, isn't it? And that was out of 10? I think it was 25. It's green, I think. I'll take a peek later. Did we ever pull any printing plates out of that? I don't remember any. Dude, I wonder if they have them even. Rodriguez out of 199 goes to the base. Oh yeah. This is base number two, by the way. Base number two. No more Mazzara out of 299. Oh, 199. Both of these are 199. Sorry. Chris Bryant base. Jared Eckhoff. Not numbered. Josh Harrison. Pirates. Not numbered. Trevor Story out of 50. For the base. Base number two, that is. All right, guys, we've burned through two boxes of the 12. So there's 4 out of 10 hot boxes left out of this case. That is what we will build the hit drafts and the division breaks out of. And K3, I'll see what I can do about... Can you let me know? Hey, what I'll do, K3, I'll send you the same auto-numbered on my personal collection. That'll be the easiest method. If I understood your IM correct. Just let me know what the numbers were. And I'll correct it for you. If you can you send me an email? Cool. Just send me an email. I'll email you back and forth. It's probably much easier. Did you get your card that Chris sent to me? Did I send that back to you? Okay, good. Jonathan Nieves? I'm not saying these names, by the way. K3. So I'll do these again into the groups. Look at this big old fat marker using guy. Good job. Zachary Daniels. 3 out of 50. Nieves? That's just gross. Out of 15, Matthew Cooper. 7 out of 15. Oh, Nieves? Hey, Nieves. Got it. Wow, there's an extra fatty in this one. Miles Christian. That's a 4 out of 10, so that's a... ...25 out of 50. Story of your pants. Nieves? You got the Nieves in your pants? Gross. You might want to see a doctor. Out of 25, Jeffrey Elkins. Use it as a kickstand. Where's Bob at tonight? I just remembered. I don't see Bob in here. Wow, there is a lot of out of 25s in this. Out of 15, Matthew Myers, that's Michael Myers' little brother. Danny Zimmerman. One out of 10, Cale Ladford. So, let's build the piles. There's 2 out of 10s and 3 out of 15s. So, we'll do 10, 10, 15, 15. And then we'll double up on a 15 on the left. Then, we will go yellow, 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 and double up on the yellow here. So one black, two black, two black, another black. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. So there's there's five in this pile. The five pile has 4 out of 10, a 10, 25, 1, 2, 3, and 3 50s. 2016. A four pile has a 25, a 15, and a 15. So two 15s and a 25. Another four pile has two 25s, a 15, and a 50. And another four pile has a 10, 25, and two 50s. Okay, first fatty is a Michael Stone out of 40, patch auto. That's a hit by itself. This is one draftable hit. A metal card, cash, Chase, 3 out of 10. It's engraved leaf metal, 3 out of 10. This is a draftable hit on its own. Adam Hall, 2 out of 30, leaf metal. Perfect game, leaf metal. I think the draft metal comes out next week. Kyle Jacobson, 19 out of 20. Thirteen out of 15, Joseph Perez. Nine out of 40, Jack Conlon. Cool. This is part of his underwear. Nine out of 15, Cash Chase. Smells like roses. Steven Williams, 12 out of 40. Queefed. All right, Charlie Gehringer out of 25, base. Thirty-four to 35, Hack Wilson base. And Burt Bylevin base. Jackie Robinson Armed Forces base. Not numbered. Craig Biggio, not numbered. Base, insert base, Luke Appling, White Sox. Base, not numbered. Gaylord Perry. It's got a little defect on it. Well, I don't know. That might be part of the ball in hand, actually. 18 out of 50. Out of 75, Frankie Frisch. Frankie Frisch. Rutrow. How about a Jim Palmer? A little bit of the ink still on it. Base. Miller Huggins. Base. Manager base, not numbered. Bruce Sutter, out of 49. And out of 49, LK line. This is grade box worthy. Three out of three. Vintage square? No, not squared. Wow. Tom Blake, Emmer Lack, Maurice Ricard. Maurice Ricard, was that a, that was a Red Wing, wasn't it? Montreal. Oh, that's right. I just was reading it. One out of two. Solani. Timu Solani. Nice. Oh, nice. Some low numbers. 5 out of 5. Mario Lemieux. And Joe Sakic. Thirteen out of 45. Another Timu Solani. What? Another, get your PC on. 3 out of 5. Timu Solani. Taste the rainbow, and I don't mean. It's a Saturday Night Live, kind of Friday night. How about a Rob Schneider out of 200? Did they forget to put his relic in there? That's usually the other hit. Adam West at a .499 base. Ron Howard. Walt Frazier. These are all out of four. Ah, here's the other hit. Loretta Young. Ooh, it does smell. It smells like medicine. Her last film was in 1989. She started acting 3 years old in 1917. And her last film was in 1989. Wow, wow, wow. Out of 50. So this Rob Snyder goes with the bass, by the way. And how about a superstar? Molly Shannon, auto panties, out of 50. How about a Jack Eichel, 2 out of 3, Camel Patch Auto. Out of 20, Radovan Bondra. Out of 50, Tyler Benson. Brett Crosley, out of 50. Tyler Benson, 2 out of 10. Sick patch. David Levin. Antonio Moran. And Logan Brown, 2 out of 15. Ron Perlman. No idea who that is. He was the actor of Hellboy? That's cool. I've never watched Sons of Anarchy. It didn't interest me. I watched a couple episodes. Not my flavor. It's more David's flavor. And I don't know, Hellboy, man, whatever. Not my ball game. Trying to find my sheet. All right, GG, you is on the clock. Well, there might be a trade. Easy's willing to trade his spot at 13 and 15 to move up. Let me, So what's going on, Gigi? Know what? You're not ready? D4. Okay. JB times two. The Eichel and the Benson. Okay. Thank you, Nats fan. What are you asking, AC? I'm sorry. Oh, funny enough, that's the one I took. Oh, send it to, send it to admin at Card Collective, support at Card Collective. D2, Kaline. GG. Or I am it to me. Yeah, that's fine. I am it to me. To me. Not, David's not on anymore. Oh. D6. Nats fan. Thank you. Shannon Molly. I mean, Molly Shannon. D5. Easy, you want to make a trade? No, all right. Fat peach pack, then it is for Kisby. About a 9-5 Javier Baez out of 25. I'll take it. Well, that bad dog's going on eBay. Nats fan. What's his name? Could pick Nats. Conforto. The booze. I appreciate it, AC. Sorry we couldn't get you higher in here, man. Good night, man. Thank you, thank you. All right. Aloha! Is Aloha still in the room?
No, he's here. Good.
Peach pack. Peach pack it is. Easy. Let's take a look at your peach pack. Well, it's a Cub pitcher, Dwayne Underwood. Man, it scared me for a minute. I thought this was going to be a Bryant. Old Broad out of 50. Where is she? Shepherd. Okay, dokie. Yes, Eric. Cash Chase Auto out of 10. Man, I was eyeing that one too. Duh, I didn't think it would make it back to me. Had Easy traded with me, I probably would have picked that. Easy. Eric again! Eric didn't do too bad. Maybe I should, I was gonna say, Nats fan, what do you want for the Al Kaline? But I thought, well, anything I'm willing to trade. I'm trading away something I can sell, and I'd rather sell than have an... I have plenty of Al Kaline autos. It's more fun to get them in the break than it is to buy them, you know? Here's the question. If Al Kaline was still on the board with the fat peach pack, would I have taken the Al Kaline? I may not have. I thought Easy would want to trade up to get the fat peach pack, so I was offering him. Let me take a look at it. Yes, I would have taken the K-line. My initial look is, yes, it probably would be good to grade. I want to get it under the camera. I don't know Dwayne Underwood, but this card is freaking nice shape. Aloha. It's sharp. Eric! Did he send me a message? Hold on. Oh, sorry, he did. It didn't ring. Solani out of 5. AC sent me a message. One moment. Wants this bundle. Thespian. Let me make sure I grab the right bundle. Gosh, this is tricky. He wants the 15-15-25. Alright, let me go put this in his box. Yeah, that base spot should move. I can build another one. I have some high heritage for personals in the store, or it's not in the store, but I have 2 boxes of high heritage. I was gonna build another base mixer. AC again. All right, he wants the other. Penguins! This place is a mess. Freaking Penguin's box is the heaviest. Leaf pack. JB. I know who he's taking. Oh, that's not who I thought. Not who I thought. Sandy. Oh, for real? Good, thank you, C-Cab. I definitely will be getting some of those. Optic base. God. $25 a hit. Is that a case? What's a case? Sandstorm. Crap. Now I'm gonna have to, Oh, number two. I'm looking for it. Looking for it. Got it. Suitor, Leaf. Eric. I can break it if you guys want. If you guys rather me wait till tomorrow to break it before the eBay, I can do whichever you prefer. He's got himself a PC. Sea noodles. K3. D19. Nice. Let me get ACs up. AC wants basically, AC just got a full box of the base autos. K3 again. Not bad at 28 getting out of 15 prospect autograph like that. That's a pretty good fall. There's actually a lot of value still on the board. Granted, not home run value, but make your back value. C nudes, and then Eric. I wonder if we shouldn't break the hoops till tomorrow so we can have more opportunity for trades. Because I don't know if there's... I only think there's a handful of people on tonight. What's up, Red? Eric. Some vintage hockey players. Blake, Latch, Ricard. Yeah, that might be a good idea. Random them and then email everyone. That might not be a bad idea. Blaze. The last leaf. I didn't think that would last long. Sandstorm. How many off? I don't know if I can look that up right yet, because I'd have to move the spreadsheet. Hold on. Optic base. Sandy. Let me go put this in this box. Let me see if I can get it on another tab here. Hold on. JM, you have... I still have to fill in the blanks, too. Crap. From the hit drafts. I think you have two. You didn't buy any spots, so however many you took in the hit drafts. Jared Eckhoff. GG. Penguins. Thespin. Okay, gotcha. Oh, AC wants... Give him the Stephen Williams. Eric Shepard. Okay, how much Kiss Cash do you think you should have left, Thespin? Any at all? If not, I'll just take care of it. Celebrity cut to base. How much should have been taken out? Okay, good enough, good enough. Okay. Get down where today. I will make sure, I will look at your receipt, and if I don't see any... If I don't see it taken out, I will adjust it. Or just email David. He'll fix it if you want. Or I will. It don't matter. Yeah, that's good enough for me. We'll get it fixed tomorrow. Who up? Eric again. Good night. brand out of. I was hoping I'd actually get an auto from the hockey tonight. Aloha got it. Aloha got it. The Boz. Penguins. Sea noodles. Not easy. JB. Good night, man. Alright, let's open up the packs. And then, I need to fill in the teams. Blaze, I was wondering if, and everyone else, let's get the spreadsheet built and the teams randomized. And we can send out an email to, I'll have David send out an email. So we can get some trades going. I think only like four people are here tonight, but I don't know. All right, first leaf pack is GG. Well, it's not a Leaf golfer. It's a, wow, trio of stars. Penguins, right? Malkin, Ovechkin. Can't say that one. Tarasenko. Next is the card collector. Josh Smith, U.S. Army pick. J times two. Perfect game plate. Francisco Thomas from last year's perfect game. So we still have, we have a little ways to go on that one. Or it's probably got some value. Oh, there you go. These have been selling. These have been selling. Ronnie Lott. Sea noodles. Whoa, Jordan Bryant LeBron from Sports Kings. That's the same as those little ones. The card collector. Ooh, another Sports Kings, I think. Is that Lynch? Jenny Lynch? Finch, I mean? I'd say... I don't know. It might make the top five. Yeah, Meow is right. What? You don't know who Jenny Finch is? Olympic softball player? Sexy as hell softball player? Time Magazine described her as the most famous softball player in history. Yeah, I'd say the Chris Bryant 2013 plate was probably the best. We got a Porzingis auto. We've gotten several autos that are good, better than that plate, probably. Alright, now let's do the silver packs. Silver packs, starting with K3. And Broncos rookie and
the kicker.
Next is ACG. Damn, two base. And JB. Man, all three of these are duds. Just because I think this is dud. It is. Give me a few minutes, guys. I gotta catch up the spreadsheet for the hit draft. From the hit draft for the hoops, that might take a little while. And I gotta go take a poop. So I'll be back in a few minutes. In fact, let me put this on. Kisby will be right back. All right. Now I have to figure out everyone's spots. So, Kel. Okay. Alright, I think I got it. I had to fill up the spreadsheet. It's not complete. I didn't expect it to fill. Well, I should have. Alright, so here's what I got so far. I gotta fill in the blanks here. Alright, so I believe we have it. JM, you have two spots, which is what I thought. Sandy, you do have three. Still recording from that last break.